All the momentum, all the factors point to Southern Illinois now. Obviously a tie game, all they need is a field goal. Clock moving under 2 minutes. This is Karim again, inside the 10, breaks a tackle, touchdown, Southern Illinois. Salukis take the lead with a minute 51 to go.
That's a nifty running right there by Karim. That's his version of the skyhook.
Deji Karim into the end zone, touchdown, Southern Illinois. And on homecoming, the Salukis take the lead with less than 2 minutes to go.